Alright, sorry for the bad cut. I kinda had to edit out because my cousins came unexpectedly. Oh my god, that was so much fun. We went to the mall and all that stuff, and I just left my emulator like this. Where was it? Yeah, magic ant. Run. Aww. Okay, I'm really running. And this place can be hard for, you know, a while because Ness needs to fight the enemies. Oh, why can't I run? Oh no, flying man. This isn't good. Oh, why is this so difficult? There we go. Yes, okay, get this item. It's a magic ant bat. And you can't throw away the KC bat, sadly. Can you? Oh, you can. Right, magic ant bat. And I also have those magic puddings. Oh my god, many question marks. Oh, I'm gonna run. Mr. Molecules. I think I can take them. Oh, so many battles. French kiss of death. Heal that. And use a magic pudding. Because you can get more a piece of magic tart here. Thank you. carefully bomb. Take good and run away. Oh, magic butterfly. It's getting laggy. Three Krakens here, which are easy. Can we teleport? Aww. Well, you can skip some of them, but... yeah, I think I'll try and skip the ones that I don't want to fight. Just keep bashing. Oh my god. Okay, you better die. Yeah, this is why you need the magic bandit. This is the many statue. This is the boss. Evil part of your brain. And this is Ness's nightmare. Make sure you have something that can protect you from PK Flash, because this thing can one hit KO you if you use it. For now, just keep bashing until he brings up a shield. And he also has PSI Rockin'. Oh my god. Yeah, this could be problematic. Wow, if you don't get lucky like me. What? Three smashes in a row? Dude, I am way too powerful. And at this part, you're gonna get maxed out. Just watch. And it should be universe, not unverse. Saturn Valley. And this is where we get maxed out, because we absorb power from all of our sanctuaries. Giant Step, Speed and Vitality by 5, Lily Footsteps, Guts and Luck by 5, Power of the Milky Ball, Speed, IQ 5, Magnet Hill, Vitality and Luck, Rainy Circle, Guts and IQ 5, yep, Pink Cloud, 5, and Guts 5. Power of Lumine Hole, 5, Luck and IQ 5, Fire Spring Speed and Luck 5. Yup. 200k experience. Whoa, 147, 348. Teleport Beta. Thank you. Now we wake up, we've been sleeping around the whole time. We have a lot of experience. 768 HP, 560 PP, level 79 compared to the rest. Wow. Just wow. Oh, the phase disorder. Meteorite, Onett? Yeah, after you have this conversation with Onett, Onett is now not safe. You can't go to any buildings, you only can go to your house. Yeah, it's not good right anymore. See? It's all dark now. It has monsters on the way to the meteor, right? And they're really powerful. What? How's that a back attack? Oh man, please don't use PK Starstone. Oh, brain shock. PK Starstone. Oh, I forgot we have PK Life of Omega. This thing can diamondize to you. Just keep going. Oh, just freaking run away. Thank you. Thank you.